Închisoarea Sighet a fost un coșmar pentru democrația din România timp de...
The Sighet prison was a nightmare for democracy in Romania for 7 to 8 years. When it was used as a political prison between 1950 and 1955, the political elites of Romania were incarcerated
here. Elita politică a României. Am vrut ca această ruină care se transformase într-un...
I wanted this ruin to be revived, where we were storing tires, salt and vegetables, and with it, the tragedy of Romania.
Această tragedie a României.
For those who live in Western Europe and who have not had the same experience as us in the former communist countries, it is important to see the reality as it was. They could only imagine, but thanks to this memorial and research center, they can see what it was like. And this isn't only related to the past, because this danger still exists, not necessarily with communism, but with other types of totalitarianism. We must be wary.